this is a soiree.
The night will be unforgettable.
It's wondrous to have you here. Indulge in all you see. Our dinner starts at 8, so we'll wait and have some tea. So glad you made it without trouble. I know Versailles is far away.
We won't let distance hold us back, but other situations may. See our slow horse fail to beat a brace. If you were selling it, Lucille, I'd buy it off you, that's no bluff.
Albert's simply joking. Seems to me we have enough.
What a wonderful start to the night, Count. What a wondrous place. You've put diamonds and stars in my eyes. Count, count on our thanks and grace.
Count Cavalcanti has arrived.
Thank you. Please go back outside.
What's with this Cavalcanti? I don't know what to make of him.
Lighten up. Try not to be so grim.
I found he descends from a prince. And as all the rumors go, he is searching through the land for his lost father from long ago.
Ah, a lost father. Explains why Franz wants to help him out so badly. According to what Franz said, Cavalcanti's high in court.
For now we should accept him. Watch it play out. It's a fun sport.
May I announce the Via Fours?
Lucille, the Baron seems distracted.
Well, today he lost a good million or so in the Spanish funds because of a bad telegraph signal. Ended up selling all his stocks, the poor fellow.
Poor fellow indeed.
What a wonderful start to the night, Count. What a wondrous place. You've put diamonds and stars in my eyes. Count, count on our face and grace.
Monsieur, madame, pleasure you're here. Where is Franz?
Looks like we scared him off. I mean, plans have changed, sir. That is all.
Well, for Valentine's hand, I think I have just the man.
Who may this be?
Our very single friend, Cavalcanti.
What a wonderful start to the night, Count. What a wondrous place. You've put diamonds and stars in my eyes. Count, count on our thanks and grace.